might just have to ban on that for saying it. He will get up.
Yeah.
We need to work a fine kickoff.
Thank you.
The next siren you hear will be the halftime siren for these games in the under 15s.
No,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
Our final game for the under-18s will kick off in approximately 10 minutes' time. Callaghan College Jesmond will take on St John's College Woodlawn. That game will be held on Field 3.
Back. Hold down. Off the legs, Eddie.
Final round of games for the under-13s will kick off in approximately 8 minutes' time. On field number one, Catherine McCauley Catholic College will take on Mount St. Patrick's College. And on field two, St. Joseph's Port Macquarie will take on St. Joseph's Aberdeen. Those games will get underway at 1:20.
Thank you. I've been terrible today on this camera.
Pardon?
I've been terrible.
Filming.
I'm watching.
Yeah. I could recognize what you're saying. Just took the
pressure, Pert, pressure! Go, Pert!
Go, Ted. Do you get something for Bryant or for Silver?
You just don't get to go on.
The next siren that sounds will be the full-time siren in the under-15s.